Live to Tell was a sort of a benchmark in my life because that's when I met my husband, my first husband, Sean Penn, and I wrote that song really for him. He was making a film with Jamie Foley, and they asked me to write a song for them, and it was a song about betrayal and family secrets and things like that. So I took that in mind and, you know, wrote the song, and I wrote it for Sean and I wrote it for love.